My name is Dan Podberesky. I'm the radiologist-in-chief of the Nemours Children's Health System, and I am the chair of radiology here at Nemours Children's Hospital. The vast majority of patients that come through the healthcare system at some point will come through an imaging department and have an imaging exam. With 33 radiologists, we are one of the largest pediatric radiologist departments in the country. One of the benefits that we have as a large children's health system is the imaging is performed by subspecialized pediatric technologists. They are read by pediatric fellowship-trained radiologists, and the exams are actually diverted so that they are sent to the subspecialized pediatric radiologist with expertise in that specific exam. We started a 24/7, 365 radiology program. Anytime, any day of the year, you will get a Nemours pediatric radiologist reading your child's imaging exam. And it's so crucial to ensure that the physician who is treating that patient has the correct diagnosis in hand and makes sure that timely, appropriate care is rendered. We are always at the cutting edge of not only minimizing radiation dose exposure, but optimizing radiation dose exposure to maximize image quality. And it is one of the reasons to make sure that as a parent, you understand that when you take your child to an adult facility, they may not be on the leading edge of things that we are constantly keeping in mind and practicing. I've got two kids. I can tell you that one of the scariest days of my life was when my daughter, who was about 7 or 8 at the time, got a brain MRI. This was when I was already a pediatric radiologist. I knew exactly what we were looking for and what we were doing. It doesn't change anything though at that moment as a parent. And I try very hard, and I think my entire group does, to remember that every child that we serve in our radiology department, we treat as our own. And that's how I encourage my team to approach every single case that comes across the computer screen.